was so afraid during the pandemic. I was afraid to get a haircut. My hair was like out of control. So I asked my older son to give it a little trim, and he chopped it off, y'all. Proving a man's inability to judge an inch is some deep-rooted is what I'm saying.